not for the 1998 Dalton Catamounts. There's a saying that to be the best, you've got to beat the best. Well, to beat the best in North Georgia, you've got to beat the Catamounts. So who had the stuff in 1998 to beat Dalton? Ringgold? Don't think so. Ridgeland? No. Murray County? Get real. You like numbers? How about a 379 team batting average? 304 runs, scoring over 9 a game. Stolen bases? Yeah, we got those, 80. How about a pitching staff? 3.01 earned run average for the season. 328 strikeouts, more than 1.5 strikeouts per inning pitched. 3.6 runs allowed per game. Oh, and did we mention home runs? Yeah. How about 66 of them? The 1998 Dalton Catamounts say goodbye to 5 outstanding seniors. Seniors with 53 wins in the last 2 years. Back-to-back region championships and back-to-back state Final Fours. Jeremy Cox, pitcher, outfielder, 16 career wins, 206 strikeouts, a .424 career batting average, .548 as a senior, 26 home runs, 78 runs batted in, and 62 stolen bases. Vaughn Dixon, pitcher, outfielder, 14 senior wins, a school record, 165 senior strikeouts, also a Dalton record, 22 career pitching victories, back-to-back postseason no-hitters, including a 17-strikeout perfect game over Southeast, a .379 career batting average. Jason Lackey, outfielder, hard-working, coachable athlete, a coach's favorite for effort and team play. Nick's son, infielder, and a late-blooming pitcher, .447 career hitter, .510 as a senior, 25 home runs, 16 in 98, 96 runs driven in, 52 as a senior, and a clutch playoff pitcher. Joey Westmoreland, catcher, infielder, pitcher, and sometime point guard, career .361 hitter, 14 home runs, 70 runs driven in, 17 for 17 career stolen bases. The Dalton Catamounts salute the 5 graduating seniors from the 98 class. 1998. What an exciting season it was.
Dalton trying to break this game wide open. Sophomore Brandon Sain at the plate. Fly ball, right field. That's going to fall in for a base hit. One run is in. Another run is in. Sain takes the turn at first, holds there. Bonaparte makes it to third. The two-run score is 6-0 Dalton. A pitch, high drive, deep left field. Going back is Carson. They bite of that one, and Dalton just won game one. Fly ball, right field. Lackey drifting over towards the foul line, makes the catch. A good play. The left-hander stands in. High fly ball, deep right field. One pitch and say goodbye. Home run, Jeremy Cox. The 2-2. Bouncing ball to Westmoreland. Could be two. The second son to first. Out. Dalton has won game number one. Harrison stands in. And with a high fly ball, deep left center field, back goes Benson, it's gone. Oh my, one pitch, one run. Benson represents the tying run. Another play, this time the side, and they got him. Two down, we're at the top of the fourth inning. The pitch, high fly ball, deep right field, Russell goes back, looks up, it's gone. Ellis with his second home run of the afternoon. The 1-1 pitch. High fly ball. Forget about that one. Oh, my. Three balls, two strikes, two outs. Drive. Deep left field. Back he goes. It is out of here. 6-5 is your score. Cox takes off for second. The pitch is inside. The throw down to second will get him. Down by four, stealing a base. That's aggressive baseball. Bouncing ball in the hole, left field base hit. Cox will go to third. Westmoreland with 18 runs batted in. No left field base hit. Murphy, another indecision, went for the ball and then stopped, and the tying run comes to the plate in the form of Vaughn Dixon. 10-7 is your score. Dixon, who hit a monster shot out of here in the seventh inning last night, is the tie. We are tied up right now. Vaughn Dixon has tied it up with a three-run homer in the sixth inning. Dalton has done it again. Boy, this reminds you of the ninth inning in Minnesota in ninth. The game, it went past Murphy. Bonaparte scores the winning run. You can hear the celebration. The 2-1 pitch is a high drive. Left center field. Low. Goes back. Looks up. It is against the wall. Hops around first. He's around second. He's going to try for third. Here's the relay. The throw. He's safe. And the 1-1 is a high fly ball left field. Leverett goes back. Looks up. It's out of here. A two-run shot for Nick Sun, and Dalton has taken the lead. Westmoreland waits on the one-strike pitch. Dalton has drawn first blood and taken a 2-0 lead. Line drive, left field. Back goes Leverett. He'll look up. It's 3-0. Westmoreland and Sun back-to-back homers. Dalton won that first game 3-1, fell behind 7-0 here, now at 7-4. The pitch, line drive, left center field, that is out of here! Saturday afternoon, game three of the state final four. The 1-2, high fly ball, right center field, that goes low, goodbye.
Every spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on. My heart will.